Das war deine Karre. Ah, jeder hat ihn mal Pause. Ah, noch mehr. Wenn ich mal gehe. Nee, zu fünfte. Hallo, everyone. Welcome back to another episode. So today I'm going to ride the trail in my regional park, as you can see. Oh, man, I'm so out of shape, but I'm trying. Okay, let's get to it. Enjoyable! Way better than cross bike. I do like cross bike, we cannot get through. So 3 months ago, I broke my collarbone on this trail. I was riding my mountain bike, Blackfire, is how I named her. So it was my first test ride, and I was just getting so excited and going pretty fast. Oh, we got visitors. Yes. Hello. Hey, angry goat. So anyways, I was riding around 50k downhill, and then I hit a cow. Come on, man, not intentionally. I'm trying to finish the story. Shut up! Hey, I'm trying to tell a story, okay? What's the problem with you? What's wrong with you? Boo 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 boo. You are a donkey, no? You are I don't know what you are. A donkey, I guess. I need to get away from that crazy goat. So anyways, I was going downhill and then the car was at my left hand side. And I was going 50k per hour going down, but yeah, I can totally just avoid him, but suddenly he just told me like tactical maneuver, jumped in front of my path, and I couldn't stop right away and just hit him. I flew over my bike and landed badly, really bad. I tried to turn, but just couldn't turn fast enough, I guess. And landed on my left shoulder, back shoulder. I broke it. At first, I thought I just dislocated my shoulder, but it was just so painful. I sit there for a while, for like a few minutes, and just like, oh my god, it's fucking painful. And kind of just self-check, see where it was broken, and I know I couldn't move my left arm, just couldn't. Well, I can raise up, but just really painful. I knew at that time I just something wrong with my left hand. Yeah, and I check, just like, I didn't know it's broken. I thought it just dislocated because it's very close. The break is very close to my shoulder. Yeah, so that's the story. Well, cows, they are very, well, animals in general, they are very unpredictable. Just be safe out there and wear your helmet. I think it does save my life. When I check the helmet, it's just like crazy, like a pretty bad damage. If I didn't wear it, probably I will have some serious concussion. Yeah, be safe. All right, see you next time.